show you a few things. First, use shredder paper, because shredder paper will work the best. Put it inside a cardboard box, pour some oil on it, and light it up. See how it is, the charcoal is down at the bottom with the box in the middle? It needs air, so it needs oxygen. It'll light this up. So that's one camping. I don't know if it's a hack, but that's one tip. The next tip is get a peacock. No, you don't need a peacock, but you can make a swing out of pool noodles. So, real simple. Just, you know, put a rope through each one, tie them up here to the tree, and boom, you have yourself a swing. There you go. It does work. I'll even sit on it and show you that it does. It does work. So my feet are off the ground. So there you go. Some camping life hacks. Bye. Ha ha ha.